Namaste friends, welcome to this channel ER.media. I'm back with a new video. In this video, I'm going to tell you the top 5 coolest Google Chrome tips and tricks to make the best use of Chrome. Now, without any delay, let's get started. Do you know you can use your Chrome as a video player or audio player or photo viewer or even PDF reader? So if you don't have any of this software, don't worry, you can tell your Google Chrome to do all these tasks. So my tip number one is use Google Chrome for search tags. Now I'll show you how it works. Open the Google Chrome, open the folder where you have saved the PDF or video or image. I have made a folder for video, music, etc. already. So now select the file and drag and drop on the Chrome. Here you use Google Chrome as a PDF reader. If I drag and drop the video on the Google Chrome, and now you use your Google Chrome as a video player. Similarly, drag and drop the photo and you use your Google Chrome as a image viewer. And for music, drag and drop the music on the Google Chrome music player. This is how you can use your Google Chrome in a best way. Now moving to the next tip, the tip number second. You can use your Google Chrome as a calculator. First I'll close this folder. Now when you type anything, if you want to calculate anything, you can even use Google Chrome as a calculator like this. Here the results has been already given. 5550. This is how you can use your Google Chrome as a calculator. Now, tip number third is about opening the tab that you accidentally close. First, I will open a new tab. Right, I'll open the YouTube. Let's say I have closed this YouTube. Now, how to open this YouTube? This I have accidentally closed it, and to reopen it, then type the shortcut key Control plus Shift plus T. Here you can reopen the tab that you accidentally close. This is my tip number third. Now moving to the tip number four. It's about pinning the tab. If you want to tell your Google Chrome to open the site you use most often automatically, then pinning the tab is a good option. Now you need to do is a right click on your site and click on this pin. You have pinned your site. If I close this Google Chrome and reopen it again, then it will automatically open your pin tab. This is the best use of Google Chrome, I think. Your tab has been pinned. Coming to the last tip, it is about incognito mode. If you want to serve anything and you want no one can track your search history, then turn on the incognito mode. To do search, click on this three dot and click on this new incognito window. This is the incognito mode. Now, if you search anything here, the data and history will not be saved. This much in this video. Apply these cool tricks. If you like this video, subscribe this channel for more such video. Keep supporting. Thank you. See you on the next video. Bye-bye.